scientists here on Long Island say they've made some significant advancements in their research of liver cancer, and their discoveries may lead to a new treatment for the disease.
Scientists here at the Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory have been working with other labs researching one of the deadliest malignancies, liver cancer.
It's one of the top three cancers in terms of the worst prognosis. The one-year survival rate is really abysmal.
But director of the Human Cancer Genome Center at the lab, Dr. Scott Powers, and his research team recently discovered what drives liver tumors. It's the hyperactivity of a gene called FGF19. And the team also found this gene's activity was halted when they applied an experimental antibody. Lead research investigator Eric Soy.
We were very excited, and it was great that we were able to collaborate with a lot of other centers. Richard Finney at UCLA and Dorothy French at Genentech were great collaborators in trying to push the development of the antibody forward.
With HCC, the most common liver cancer afflicting more than 560,000 people each year worldwide, Powers says he hopes a genetic test will be developed soon.
In this case, they would get a test for amplification of FGF19, and they would then be candidates for treatment, or at least a clinical trial, with FGF19 antibody.
The new research was published this week in the journal Cancer Cell.